only two things left. One, Professor Ishtiaq Danish, Finance Secretary of IOS, will propose vote of thanks, and after that we'll have an exhibition on the adjacent hall of this speaker's hall. I request Professor Ishtiaq Danish sir kindly come and propose vote of thanks.
Thank you, Professor Vani. towards the end of the program, this is my pleasant duty to propose a vote of thanks to the dignitaries, intellectuals and scholars sitting on the dais who have really enriched our afternoon, this afternoon, with their very highly valuable thoughts on equality, justice and fraternity. On behalf of the Institute of Objective Studies and on my own behalf, first of all, I would like to thank Justice Jagdish Singh Kehar, former Chief Justice of India. As we all heard in his speech, very valuable speech, he actually inspired us to look forward to a better tomorrow, to a better future. Sir, we take this inspiration from you, and surely from the platform of Institute of Objective Studies, we shall be making our efforts, striving for such a kind of future. Thank you very much for coming and taking trouble and enlightening us with very valuable thoughts. I also thank Justice A.M. Amati for delivering a very valuable presidential address. When he started his speech, I was a bit worried that perhaps he's not in good health. But when he started and got in his own words, he was as youthful as ever in expressing his thoughts, for which we are highly thankful to him. And we also pray to God to give him long and healthy life so that he continues to enlighten us in future as well. I would also like to thank Mr. K. R. Rahman Khan Sahab. He is a known host to us, and he has been always very kind to the Institute of Objective Studies, and he enlightened us with his ideas on the core theme of the conference. We are thankful to you, sir. Then I also thank Professor Umar Kasole, Secretary General of Integration Institute of Islamic Thought, Washington. He has taken trouble to come over here, and in his speech, he was really very candid and forward-looking. And we appreciate his great thoughts about our own country, that it has been a very great country as far as equality, fraternity and justice is concerned. And we are really thankful to you, sir. I also thank Mrs. Arup Refai. She is a member of International Charitable Organization of Kuwait. The organization is indeed doing a lot of work, as she has introduced the organization. We are thankful to you and for sharing your thoughts here. And we look forward to hearing you more in coming sessions of this conference. I also take this opportunity to thank two of his bearers of the Institute of Objective Studies who are sitting on the dais, Dr. Muhammad Mandur Alam Sahab, Chairman of the Institute of Objective Studies. As he said in his speech, what IOS has been doing, and that's really remarkable, and it is because of his dynamic leadership that this institute has been going on very well and doing very well. And we hope that he will continue to add us in future as well. I also thank Professor Z.M. Khan sir, who introduced the Institute of Objective Studies. Gentlemen, this physical appearance of the conference, as you are witnessing it, is only because of the IOS staff. For the last 2 months, they have been working very, very hard, day in, day out. And it is because of their unseen efforts, unseen by so many. We have been seeing it, and we have been a part of that effort also. But unseen by and large by you, it is because of those unseen efforts that this conference is physically happening here. So I thank them very much. And then I also thank you, the audience, because without you, the conference would not be a conference. Certainly the speaker would not be speaking to the wall, they speak to the audience. And you have been a very wonderful and appreciating audience. So I thank you also very much. And with this, I end this small speech. I think Professor Vani may be worried that I have taken too much time. Thank you, the media also. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you so much, Egyptian. And along with that, there will be tea outside. So we will reassemble here at 6:20 or 6:25 and have the station.